Prince Bulac.
Good start. Let's start the green for the ball. That's a magnificent shot. What a shot. No matter what the conditions are, Ramit, that is as good as you can see.
This is very good batting from LAHIRU UDARA. Two short deliveries from Nuam Pradeep.
That's another one. That's two at the shorter side of the bar. Yeah, that's another six. Well, well, well. Nuam Pradeep. He's been hammered to all sides of the park.
The first three overs. The power play in this game. So they'll need to cash in on every delivery in these first three overs. That is exactly what LAHIRU UDARA is doing.
Bit of length, but helped along nicely. Another boundary. Just disappeared over mid-on. One bounce, two, and just reached the fence. So boundaries continue to come for the Greens. This is the fifth boundary. Well, well. Again, shorter length. LAHIRU UDARA.
Two overs.
That's smacked over extra cover. Boundary to start the second over. Again, it's not easy for anyone out there. You ask the question, who's going to be trusted to bowl two overs? I reckon Sarvanga De Silva will be one, because certainly the shot, has he got the distance to clear the field? Yes, it has. Come on, Pradeep.
To capitalize on the field restrictions.
But LAHIRU UDARA has done the damage. 33 of 10, strike rate of 300.
Clap your hands!